Welcome to your seats, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed the buffet dinner. But even if you didn't, I know you'll enjoy our guest speaker tonight, who's taking time off his rigorous parliamentary schedule to be with us. We are very honoured to welcome Sir Marcus Browning, MP. Thank you.
My Lord Mayor! My Lady Mayoress. My lords, ladies and gentlemen, there comes a time when we must all stand up and be counted. I am therefore standing up now and can be counted. One. To each of you, I say, you are a one. And ones are about to become singularly important. Because Britain is facing the gravest economic crisis since 1380. And you know, many of us still remember the eternal torment, worry, exasperation, and all manner of strife. And if we are to prevent the lights going out on our lives once more, we must ask ourselves crucial questions. Where are we? How did we get here? Why did we come? Where do we want to go? How do we want to get to where we want to go? How far do we have to go before we get to where we want to be? How would we know where we were when we got there? Have we got a map? Why did we leave places to get to where we are? Where were we before? That we had to leave to get to where we are before we knew we got to where we wanted to be. Where would we end up if we had the choice? Where would we end up if we didn't have the choice? What would we choose given the choice? Do we have that choice to choose? Or indeed, can we be choosy about the choice too? What are the chooses? Choices. Do we want to stop now? Rhetorical. Or do we want to go right back to the beginning and start all over again? Perhaps not. But surely, surely you can see my point. Because what I'm talking about is life. Because life is one of those things that most of us find it very difficult to avoid. In the words of Esther Remsen, life is uncertain. My life certainly has a certain uncertainty about it. And I'm certain yours does too. So with your uncertainty and my uncertainty, there's certainly a certain degree of uncertainty about it. Of that we can be quite sure. So let's buckle down, should we? Purpose is what we're striving for. We must have purpose. We mustn't be purposeless. We must not exhibit purposelessness. We must be purposelessness. Because we don't want to end up, do we? Because we don't want to end up, do we? Like the blind man in the dark room, looking for the black cat. That isn't there.